Hey all, welcome to the Unreal Engine News and Community Spotlight. The second episode in our Visual Disruptor series is now available. In the video, you'll find out more about why using game engines for previs is helping production teams make better movies and saving them money at the same time. Watch it today. During the Microsoft keynote at Mobile World Congress in Barcelona, our founder and CEO, Tim Sweeney, announced that Microsoft HoloLens 2 will be coming to UE4 starting in May this year. Unreal Engine will fully support HoloLens 2 with streaming and native platform integration. It's your last chance to grab February's featured free content on the Unreal Engine Marketplace, which includes a CCG toolkit, stylized textures, particle effects, a 2D platformer kit, and a sci-fi level builder. New assets will be available on March 1st, so come back and get even more free stuff. In the latest podcast in our Visual Disruptor series, host Mike Seymour chats with Mo and Leo from ILMxLAB, Lucasfilm's immersive entertainment division, about the virtual production techniques that led to VR experiences like Star Wars: Secrets of the Empire. He also talks with Rick Grandy at NVIDIA about the groundbreaking RTX technology behind the Reflections video, which showcased real-time ray tracing on three Star Wars characters. Listen to the full hour-long podcast to hear their insights. Jumping to our weekly Karma Earners, we'd like to shout out to Every Nun, Christoph Morva, Shadow River, Nebula Games Inc., Thompson N13, Remy D, Mad Turtle 84, Crowley Kane, Binge a Friend, and Kairos. Thank you for supporting your fellow devs on Answer Hub. If you'd like to see your name up here too, then answer questions or offer advice on Answer Hub and accrue those points. On to our weekly spotlight projects. First up is HyperCharge Unboxed. In this first-person co-op shooter meets tower defense, you are a small plastic soldier with a big mission. That mission? Construct turrets, build defensives, and protect the hypercore, else all the humans will be erased. Head over to Steam to get more info on HyperCharge. A great time killer, Colorspace is our second spotlight. Created over the last 5 months, the team of two from Stamina Studios built the Endless Match 3 game. We really adore the style of the game and enjoyed playing it. Be warned though, this game is incredibly difficult. Download it and see if you're up for the challenge. And our final spotlight for the week is a project called Attic to Another World by David Nichols. It's a project he's refreshed and has done a wonderful job making feel mysterious and haunting. Great use of color palette and lighting. Thanks for tuning in for our news and community spotlight.